Since the first B-1B rolled out of the factory in September 1984, dozens more have been delivered to the Air Force. And now they are rolling off the line at a rate of 4 per month. Strategic Air Command crews at 2 main operating bases are already giving the new bombers a real workout. comparable defense system fulfills these requirements as consistently as the Oerlikon 35mm air defense gun. Against air targets and ground targets, the 35mm caliber is absolutely lethal. targeted, Unit B tracks, fires, and destroys the target. Meanwhile, D continues the air battle and destroys target 4.
Coast Range Air Defense. Diana. Diana offers excellent effectiveness against air targets and against ground targets.
fired the main round, the anti-tank rocket, he then throws the weapon away. This makes sense because the materials being used for this weapon are all unique. The launch tubes are made of Kevlar, a form of plastic. All this is nylon. The rifle is aluminium because it has such a very short life, a maximum of 5 rounds. So we now have an ultimate 80s weapon of fire and throw away.
The Escorter 35 responds rapidly and can open fire quickly out of the traveling mode. The Escorter 35 is characterized by high kill probability. This is guaranteed by accurate target tracking, short time of flight, and great ammunition effectiveness inside the target. The Escorter 35 possesses a high degree of survivability. With its large ammunition supply, it is eminently suitable for the engagement of multiple targets, as well as an infinite variety of ground and air targets. The Escorter 35 incorporates adverse weather as well as day and night capabilities. Escorter 35, a concept of the air defense for the future.
Thank you.